Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how UiPath Test Manager is helping us to perform test automations using GenAI. Whenever you are working on any test automations capability, UiPath Test Manager is helping us to create test cases automatically. You can get a lot more features, informations within this video. So please be available from start to end of this video. And if you have any suggestions related to the topic which you wanted to learn from my channel, feel free to add in the comment sections. I will be happy to take it based on the demand. Now, to start with today's video here, the topic is test automations with generative AI capabilities. Here, whenever we are working on any test automations projects and we are struggling with creation of test data, idea curations, all those factors are important to tackle it within our project itself. To starting with this, first we'll navigate it to the UiPath Test Manager. From here, select the projects, or else you can create your own projects. After that, navigate to your requirements. If you have not created any requirements, feel free to add the requirement by simply selecting on Create Requirements. Here, I'm just adding test. And if you want, you can add the label as well, whichever labels you will prefer. I will click on Create and this requirement will be added successfully. This is the ID. Name of the requirement is this one. Descriptions, because we have not added it. And the last modified. After adding this, you will get multiple options like clone or export. Whichever options you want, you can do it. Cloning, it means creating exactly replica of it. And if you want, you can export it into the Excel file. Similar way, you can also get the options to export in Excel from here as well. It's very quick. Whenever you will click, the Excel will be exported. Let me show you. You can see all those requirements are exported successfully. This is how you can export all your requirements very quickly from UiPath Test Manager. Here we have set of test cases available. You can even create a more number of test cases. But when we are talking about the GenAI based capability where we can generate the test cases automatically, let's see how we can do it. As I mentioned, you have to navigate into the requirements, and from there, just click on Generate Test. It will ask you to enter some detail. I mean, the test cases, whichever test cases you want, you need to provide the input. So these inputs from your side. Here, whenever you will add the input, either you can add the file or you can add some text. That file could be image, PNG files, JPG file, GIF images. So all files will be accepted here. Else you can create one text file. Within that, you can specify all those details like this. Let me show you. Now here, I wanted to generate the test cases based on this, like create detailed test case for discount calculations process depicted in the attached BPM diagram. Ensures that each step is clearly described and can be executed without any reference. Ensures that the name of each test case is not longer than 8 words, and ensures that test cases are created for each path in BPM diagram. The image which is attached here is the BPM diagram. This is how it will generate the test cases. Let me show you this image as well. So this is the image which is generated based on this command. It will generate the test cases for this. These type of data are required. The more informations you add, the more accurate test cases you will get it. How you can add informations and post that, click on next. Just add generate test case. If you have any additional guidance, you can add it. It will take very small amount of time to generate the test cases for you, which you can add within your requirement. And whenever you want, we can even write down the code based on that. Let's first see how this test case will be generated. Whenever it will start, even you can close this panel and it will get notified to you wherever we have this test case available. Now you can see this test cases are generated, which you can even open it and in this window. And here, if you want to check all those descriptions like step one, launch the applications, select regular as a customer type, enter 50 as the order value, calculate discounts and all, those are the details. If you want just select all, or if you want just some set of the test cases which you wanted to add in your projects, probably you can select it and add into your bucket. Post that, click on create test and this will be added successfully. Otherwise, you'll also get an option to regenerate. If you want to regenerate it, you can also try it again. And as you can see, I've added all those test cases. Latest result is not available because as of now, we have not executed it. Now, here, you'll also have the options to evaluate the quality. So in this case, you want to generate the quality of these test cases. You can just click on this and it will take sometimes to generate the quality report. This will take sometimes to generate the quality report, and based on that, you will get a proper quality reports of all your test cases. Now, we also have this quality report generated. Just navigate it to this and you'll see the status like enhanced suggestions, to do, in work or done. You can get this. Enhancement is defined discount values. If you want to add into the requirements, you can just click on this and it will be added successfully into your requirements. If you want to remove, just click on this and it will be removed from bucket. So this is how you can, if again you want to generate it, you can generate it. As of now, I'm not doing that, but here it's a very quick and very straightforward where you can generate test cases as well as quality report of your test cases. In further part of the video, we'll also see some more interesting facts or some more interesting feature of UiPath Test Manager. Till the time, happy learning. If you have any questions, feedback, feel free to add in the comment sections. I will be happy to address it. And if you have any other topics which you wanted to learn from me on UiPath or any other RPA tools, feel free to add the topic names. I will be happy to create it for you. Thank you for watching.